Have you ever seen an interchange so mind-blowingly complex that it seems like it was designed by aliens? How did they manage to create such a complex system of roads and interchanges that seamlessly connect a bustling city with a major airport and expressway? And what does the future hold for transportation in China and beyond as engineers continue to push the boundaries of what's possible? China's 1.3 billion Huangzhuang flyover is one of the most amazing achievements in contemporary transportation. This amazing intersection will leave you in awe with its dizzying variety of floors, ramps, and lanes. The Huangzhuang flyover is a must-see location, regardless of whether you're an avid traveler or you're just interested in the state of transportation. So why are you still waiting? Join us in the video as we examine this groundbreaking engineering marvel right now. A single glance just doesn't do justice to the sheer complexity of the Huangzhuang flyover, a massive infrastructure project consisting of 20 interwoven roads in China. This impressive feat of engineering has captured the attention of the world since partially opening to the public in 2017, even becoming a highly sought-after subject for Getty Images. If you're curious to take another look, feel free to bask in the glory of its countless lanes and stunning design. Trust us, you won't be disappointed. Of course, some may question the logic behind adding so many lanes to a road that will inevitably become clogged with traffic in the bustling city of 8 million residents nearby. But the beauty of the Huangzhuang flyover lies not only in its functionality, but also in its stunning design and incredible complexity, which truly must be seen to be appreciated. Do you know why the Huangzhuang flyover was built? Well, according to an official in charge of its construction, the complex terrain of Chongqing Municipality in southwest China necessitated the need for an interchange to connect the airport, the city, and an expressway. In order to accomplish this feat, the designers had to create a system of roads that spanned 5 levels, with the highest level being a towering 12 stories tall. This incredible interchange boasts an impressive 15 ramps and 20 lanes that go in 8 different directions, covering a total length of over 10 miles, or 16.4 kilometers. Construction on the interchange began in 2009 and was completed in 2017, with some minor works and ramps finished later that year. How do people feel about this impressive feat of engineering? Well, when confronted with something as grand as the Huangzhuang flyover, people tend to have one of two reactions. Either a deep sense of appreciation for the incredible effort and skill that went into building it, or a feeling of trepidation and fear. On its public debut in 2017, the flyover quickly became an internet sensation, with many social media users expressing awe at its complexity and grandeur. However, there were also some who expressed concern about navigating such a complex structure, particularly with the aid of GPS devices. Given that the interchange spans 5 levels and has 15 ramps and 20 lanes that go in 8 different directions, it's easy to understand why people might feel a bit overwhelmed. Some internet users even went so far as to anthropomorphize their GPS devices, imagining the devices asking themselves, "Who am I? Where am I?" when faced with the daunting task of navigating the flyover. Others simply joked about the challenges of using a GPS on such a complex road, with one quipping, "My GPS told me go where you want and leave me alone." Despite these concerns, there are still those who see the beauty in the Huangzhuang flyover and appreciate the impressive engineering that went into its construction. Photographer Fred DeFore, for example, went to great lengths to capture the structure from various angles and share its marvels with the world. The Huangzhuang flyover is a spectacular interchange that serves as a tribute to the force of creativity and human ingenuity. It is abundantly obvious as we come to the end of our tour of it. The flyover has evolved into an iconic representation of development and technological innovation because of its breathtaking design and flawless integration into one of China's biggest cities. We really hope you've enjoyed your time with us and have developed a greater understanding of the amazing technical achievements that are reshaping our planet. We appreciate your participation. Have a wonderful time exploring. Till then.